Good afternoon. The name of our project is solar steel with double slope, single basin, finned surface and PCM, that is the phase change material. And the group members are Gauri Adure, Shweta Shirgave, Shubhangi Khandekar and Monika Zadav. Here we can convert the sea water into distilled water. Here is the inlet. From here we can enter the salt water into this system. Here we have provided the black paint and the finned surface so that it can absorb the more and more sun radiations. First of all, the solar radiations will permit on this glass, and the water from that basin will start to heat it. And after that, it will evaporate, and that the vapor gets collected on this transparent glass cover, and these vapors get condensed through the sea channels, and at the end of the sea channels we can get the distilled water. Here we have used the aluminium tubes with the PCM, that is the phase change material, and it absorbs the solar radiations at the daytime, and it spreads out its solar energy at the night so that it can also work at the night. And here we have also used the finned surface so that the solar radiations intensity can be increased, and so that our efficiency can be increased. And normally the seawater has the pH value of 8.53, so it is not drinkable. And we get distilled water from that seawater, and the pH value of that distilled water is the 6.9, so that it can be drinkable. Thank you, sir.